All right, this video is really just for Tom. The rest of the Praise team kind of just knows this song and they do this cool riff with it. And it's basically a D5 chord, except... instead of doing that, it's like a C5 to a D5. So that'll be happening in the guitars and the keys, while the others are like, the glory of the Lord rise among us, with the glory of the Lord rise among us. All right, and then we're going to go to a B minor chord, and they do something, I think it's like A to B, it might still be a fifth, and then we go to an A minor chord over C. You're gonna have to listen to the recording to see what they do there. I got the full recording for you of them performing it, and then it goes back to the D. And then when we get to the second part of the song, let it rise. So on the they don't do that like rhythmic ya-da-ti-da driving riff. Let it rise. So that's the specific thing that's kind of written out there in the beginning, except they don't do that thing in measure two. They do measure two the same as measure one. And yeah, listen to the recording of them doing it at that beach retreat, and you'll kind of be able to pick up what's going on, but just know that it's very much starting below it, doing open fifths, and that cool rhythm up to it. Not a major, a fifth with no third. So that's C and G to D and A. All right, I hope this helps.